Y'all be sure to catch the Chris Robbins and tweeners between our sets tonight. piece of jaws buried on in the ground. And on the murder nights when the moon is right, he'd dig it up all around. And he'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack, run his fingers through it. You see, the news is clear, was a greedy old man. That's all there ever was to it, yeah. As cats and belligerent when they speak. And one night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the Wooley swamp later. We're gonna take our Lucy's money, we're gonna feed him to the alligators. And they found the old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand. Y'all 13 rusty mason jars that they dug up out the sand. They all went crazy and they beat the old man, picked him up off the ground, threw him in the swamp, stood their laps, the black ball was sucking down. They turned around, went back in the shack, picked up money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized they was running quicksand. But they struggled and they screamed, they couldn't get away just before they went under. They could hear the old man laughing in a voice that's now thunder. Now it's been 50 years ago, and you can go by there yet. There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights when the moon is right, you go down dogwood path. You can hear the three boys screaming. You can hear the old man.